What's up, everyone? This is Conrad from Trading and More Reviews, and welcome back to our channel. Today, we'll be discussing a service called Wealth Project, which claims that you could earn up to $17,520 in your first week, starting today in under 30 minutes and 21 clicks. You heard it right. But guys, before to get started, if you are new to our channel, I invite you to subscribe and hit that bell notification, so you will get all of our future updates about passive income, marketing, and other related services with making money online. So guys, let's dive in. Hey guys, I had an email from one of my subscribers requesting me to review this system called Wealth Project. So I decided to make a quick video about it, but honestly, since the very first moment I saw the sales page, I thought that this is just another scam service, but I decided to go further and take a closer look. This program called Wealth Project is presented by a guy called James Robertson, who claims himself to be the creator of such amazing product, saying also that today is your lucky day because you have been invited to watch the private promotional video. But guys, this is just a trick because the video is not private at all. Anybody with access to a computer and internet connection can watch it. According to the supposedly creator of the Wealth Project, you can start earning thousands of dollars every single day like a clockwork. And as always happens with these fake services, they claim that you don't need any previous experience or special skills to achieve that. And the price of the Wealth Project system is $37, and they highlight that there are no hidden fees or extra payments. But it's a big lie, because as you can see here, they clearly have upsells, which means after you buy the product, they will do whatever it takes to convince you to spend more and more money. And so whoever is running the Wealth Project is not being honest at all about the real cost of building this business, because this is something you really want to know in advance. I mean, you have to know exactly how much money you will need to invest. And in addition to that, you have to consider the cost of, let's say, domain name, hosting, autoresponder, etc. The Wealth Project is not better or different than many other fake services we've seen before, like the Real Profits Online, Your Dreams website, or the Million Dollar Replicator, which are overhyped systems that promised you can make money easily and fast. So they always try to make it sound like the perfect program that will make your dreams come true, but unfortunately it's just a pathetic trick. In addition to that, guys, most likely this James Robertson guy is just a fictional character. He doesn't give you specific details about how the Wealth Project works. He just claims that this is nothing related with Bitcoin, cryptocurrencies, or any kind of paid service. And he promises that this is a system that creates a win-win situation. So, as you can see, the Wealth Project is very misleading and has lots of fake claims. There's no information at all about how exactly the system works. There's no evidence about people actually making money as they claim. So, whether you call it a scam or not is completely up to you. But guys, we don't recommend this system. And guys, I think that's all for today. And I really hope you can find some useful information in this video and basically to help you to stay away from these scammers. If so, give us a thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please go ahead and do it. And of course, if you have any doubt, just leave me a comment or question down below, or simply send me an email at tradingandmorereviews@gmail.com. So guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye!